skill, bravery, a pulled groin. Qualities only found in the extreme sportsman. And in the extreme sport of wakeboarding...
Oh, wait, hang on.
And in the extreme sport of wakeboarding...
Not yet.
Okay, all set.
Oh, let's just get on with it. The core of any wakeboarder's routine is the breathtaking aerial stunts. Let's start with an air roll. Next, the Rayleigh mouthwash. And finally, the air tantrum.
No, no, no! Door, door, door!
The wakeboard is smaller than the surfboard and is designed for maximum maneuverability.
Maneuverable.
Look out! That concludes today's Goofy's Extreme Sports.
Ouch.